Hello, folks. Zotep here, back in Starfield. And getting issues. Okay, there we go. Back in Starfield here. Just having issues with my scenes and my recording software. But that seems to be addressed now, so let's go. So we're just finishing up a quest that we had in Neon for the main quest line. And now we need to go back to the ship. I kind of expect to get attacked again. By the guy that I just did the mission with, where we invaded his office building and got a ton of guards. I want to go get that other power, though. I might do that first. Actually, let's go sell stuff. Can't fast travel right now.
Hello, Captain.
You look well.
Vessel 3B, okay. It's not letting me fast travel, so something's up.
A deal with a man who wanted us dead. I guess we can call that a win. What do you think? I agree. This life suits both of us, don't you think? All in all, great success. Thank you for allowing me to tag along with Constellation's newest star. Yes, I used a pun. Forgive me.
Okay, still can't fast travel.
Just knowing what you are be dangerous.
Our distance from you is the whole point. We interfere now because we must.
I'm not liking what I'm seeing on the scans. Energy output from that ship is far above the normal range. If we spin up the grav drive now, we have a chance.
Looks like we got away.
I don't know about you, but I've never heard of these star. The speculation part of my brain is an overdrive.
Yeah, we're landing. Hello. How are you doing? Yeah, they don't appear to be hostile.
Hello, stranger. We've lost people out here, but they want us to stay.
We operate.
Yourself. I can help with that. Take all the time you need. We're not hiring, if that's what you mean. But if you're looking for work, take a look at our mission board. There are always contracts for a ship and a crew. 2 customers in a month. This place is getting crowded.
Okay, where's the mission board at? And nothing on there. Mission board out here somewhere. Yep. No missions. It's not helpful. Yes. Yeah, I see somebody up there, but I can't tell whether they're hostile or friendly. They're probably hostile. Oh yeah, they're hostile. Pirates. Just get a new rifle, it's going to be worthwhile. Not seeing any more pirates, but I'm sure there's more around. It's not like this whole place is just four dudes. Maybe it is just four dudes. Okay, so now I'm surrounded by dudes. Not seeing them. It's not that bad. Once you get used to it, it's fairly forgiving. I don't find the building to be terribly compelling in this. I think there's other games that do it better, but it's workable. Oh, they actually got me. That higher level guy there does a lot of damage. Okay. So I actually like that. Oh yeah, that's gonna be my new toy. This is headed back outdoors. Yep. Thank you. So it's in this area. Want to get on that ship before it takes off. It's bad guys. Restart, so it's not going to be as useful to me as I would have hoped.
Doc says I gotta watch my blood pressure. Like I could do that on a job like this. These locations just get more and more remote.
Wish we could just do this on Neon.
Pardon?
You're early. They must have changed the times up. The bosses can be paranoid like that. Well, I got the package on me. All you need to do is deliver it. Is that right? Well, now we have a problem, don't we? You know too much.
Yeah, I killed him. I wiped him out. Got this new gun that's really good. I don't know if these are hostile yet or not. We'll see. Looks like they probably aren't. User friendlies.
Hey.
No, I'm not gonna break into the ship. Low gravity here. Okay, this doesn't belong to anyone, so I'm taking it. What was that noise? Oh, this trash can stuck by the door. That one's likely hostile, so we're gonna go to that. An abandoned mine. mines. Yuck. Clear the mine. This has common ammo too, which is nice. Thank you. They're all dead.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna break for now. I'll be right back.